for your foundation chainless stitch, start with a slip knot, chain 3, put your yarn over the hook, go into the bottom stitch at the front and the back, like that, pull some yarn through. Now do a single chain at the bottom through only the bottom hole. Now pull through two like any treble stitch, and you'll have this.